Hello and welcome to Jansang Solutions. Today we're going to do a tutorial on a baby doll dress. Okay, this is a picture of a baby doll dress that has been emailed to me. And the dress itself is one of those semi-sketched garments that are sold as pre-designed. Okay, so this actually suit comes as... I think a three-piece suit, a salwar kameez and dupatta, and the embroidery and the velvet application has already been applied on. These are the sleeves for the suit. It's a velvet bodice that needs to be cut in to, and the neckline made. The neckline is a galati gala, which has to be slit open and shaped according to a galati, and then this is the lace supplied for the galati itself. Okay, this is the back of the neckline that obviously has to be cut and shaped, and then this is the main bodice part, main skirt part of the dress. So the skirt part was actually attached on, and we've unattached this and then repleated this slightly heavier and more consolidated than what it was originally done as. It's a little bit like a ghagra type of a dress. So there's nothing unusual, it's just the fancy name that they've given. Very, very easy to make. I wouldn't say that it's overly complicated. The picture has a very full bodice type of, you know, and then especially the way the picture has been taken as well. Okay, I imagine she has a full sort of like a skirt underneath, like a tall skirt underneath this, just to give it volume, because that's basically what is done. And then the picture itself has been taken from the lower angle upwards, where it actually makes the bodice look a lot wider. It's almost like a Victorian dress. Anyway, that's a baby doll dress. If you want to see the making of this baby doll dress, then, you know, you join me at Jan Sewing Solutions. Well, I will be giving a sort of a semi-tutorial. I will probably do a full tutorial on this when I go to design one of these from scratch of my own. These are semi-suits, which is half the work is actually taken out for you. If you are not very good at designing yourself, then this is one of the best options. If you are good at putting together color combinations, and if you have lots of fabrics and the time to hunt, then you know what, there's nothing to stop you from creating something like this of your own. Retail price for this, I assume, is around about £65. I haven't asked the person who's bought this in what they've paid for it. The quality of the velvet is exceptionally good. This is the proper velvet, the way it should be. So it may be down to the fact that the quality of the velvet is very high standard, and the price may be just a slightly higher than what I've quoted. I'm not retailing these suits, all I'm doing is the making. So if you want to, most of these suits are generally available online, and you can actually purchase them from many of the websites. I'm not sure where my customer has bought this suit from. Okay, so boiled and cut into this is the back of the dress, and it needs slightly shaping. And the plainer version, this is one of the problems with these suits, that they are not always fully completed. So the plainer side of this is for the back, obviously. And this then needs to be reattached back on. Like such. And I shall show you what this baby doll dress looks like once it's completed. So do join me back, and next I'm going to be showing you a Kim Kardashian abaya.